Yeah, yeah, Diablo's way. Next up, we got Streets of Watching featuring Joe.